Taylor Hawkins. There we go.
He works hard for the money. You know he does. So hard for the money. Big Ass Stadium. Taylor Hawkins, meet Big Ass Stadium. Taylor, light him up so he can see all the people. He's got to see the people.
That's a lot of motherfucking people from Atlanta coming to see us.
Here's my guess. I think you gotta light them up. Wait, those motherfuckers. Look at all those people up at the top. In that, like, very top section. You know I can see you. You ain't that far away. Taylor, Dave, light them up with some Live Aid shit. Shit. Ladies and gentlemen, you know that Taylor Hawkins sings Foo Fighters songs. You know that, right? Old school fans, the hardcore people, you know he sings that shit. He won't do it. I try to get him to get up here and sing it. He won't do it. He doesn't think you like it when he sings. That's what I said. That's some bullshit.
Taylor! Taylor!
So we found some middle ground. I said, you gotta get your ass up here and just sing. And so he got to pick the song. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have Taylor Hawkins come up and sing a song right now. Because anyone that's got the balls to get up here in front of a stadium with some Van Halen board shorts is a badass motherfucker. Are those your good luck shorts right now?
They are right now. These are my good luck Van Halen shorts.
Yeah!
You know it. Do you guys watch the Struts?
Yeah!
Oh, by the way, the heaviest foot in rock and drums on rock and roll right there, Mr. Dave Grohl. He's gonna play some fucking drums for you. Come here, darling. Come here, darling. You remember Luke from the Struts? We're gonna sing a song together. A duet, darling. Because that's the way we like it.
Pressure.
ourselves. Under pressure.